credible intelligence was received that the Jaish-e-Mohammed was attempting other suicide terror attacks in various parts of the country, and the Fidayeen jihadis were being trained for this purpose. In the face of imminent danger, a preemptive strike became absolutely necessary. In an intelligence-led operation in the early hours of today, India struck the biggest training camp of the Jaish-e-Mohammed in Balakot. In this operation, a very large number of Jaish-e-Mohammed terrorists, trainers, senior commanders, and groups of jihadis who were being trained for Fidayeen action were eliminated. This facility at Balakot was headed by Maulana Yusuf Azhar, alias Ustad Ghori, the brother-in-law of Masood Azhar, chief of the JEM. This non-military preemptive action was specifically targeted at the Jaish-e-Mohammed camp. The selection of the target was also conditioned by our desire to avoid civilian casualties. The facility is located in thick forest on a hilltop far away from any civilian presence. As the strike has taken place only a short while ago, we are awaiting further details. The government of Pakistan had made a solemn commitment in January 2004 not to allow its soil or territory under its control to be used for terrorism against India. We expect that Pakistan lives up to its public commitment and takes follow-up action to dismantle all JEM and other camps and hold the terrorists accountable for their actions.